Confucius, he had this famous saying, find a job you love to do and you don't have to work a day more in your life. I'm leading the design organization at the Center of Digital Excellence. Sunwick, one of the market leaders in the tooling industry, now are venturing into the software business, where they want to create tailored software products for the manufacturing industry.
What I love about my work is that we get to work with great people, experts in the field, on real manufacturing problems. And we get all the tools and means to get the job done.
We're looking at some of the latest and greatest technologies, big data technologies, AI, etc. And the people are nice too.
Innovation is a product of collaboration. Without collaboration, I don't think we can innovate in any way.
Helping each other is one of our core principles.
We have a team which is very multicultural and multidisciplinary. You know, everyone brings in a new and unique perspective into the place.
Before I started working with Sandvik, I knew that it is in the top 100 most sustainable companies. I thought that this is really great. At Sandvik, I have time for both my family and my professional career.
It's very important to find inspiration outside work. Tai Chi brings focus. Your mind can come forward with a whole load of new ideas.
I love spending time with nature. It helps me feel more relaxed but also energized.
I have time to gather my thoughts without any distractions.
I would recommend people to apply for a role at Sandvik because it's an exciting place to work. It's very, very fresh and entrepreneurial.
I'm dyslexic and I always look for the most complicated problem that I can solve. And I joined Sandvik because Sandvik gave me one of the most complicated problems in the world to be solved right now, which is to change the face of the machining industry.
It was a really nice environment to come into. Jörg Elska Sandvik. My biggest challenge is pronouncing the Swedish words, I think.